My husband has been keeping a secret from me.
He says that the right way to brush your teeth is to first rinse with an alcohol mouthwash, then to floss, then to brush your teeth, and then to use a fluoride rinse. He says if you do the alcohol mouthwash last, it'll remove the fluoride that you just put on your teeth by brushing them, so you should do it first to kill the germs, and then finish off with a whitening fluoride rinse.
Apparently, the last time that he went to the dentist, the hygienist told him that he didn't even really need a cleaning.
Was today years old, and I've got terrible teeth.